What is up, YouTube?
Why don't we come from that way?
I don't think that would work.
I'll go over there.
Tell us what we're doing today.
Hey, we'll do it. We'll do it.
So, Troy, you might have to go sit over there. There's too much weight on one side.
I feel the same tipping a little bit.
I might have to go stand over there. But,
all right. So, basically, guys, how y'all doing today? So, me and Ryder, as you can see, me and him have a little bit of hobby of fishing. And we decided to bring everybody out here today. We have another channel called The Fishing Boys.
Which you haven't posted on.
I haven't posted a single video yet, like Randall said.
I don't know if we will.
We're just going to see what happens.
Troy and Ryder just murdered a worm.
I know. He had kids and everything, but
yeah.
I guess just PETA doesn't exist anymore.
Look at Troy's professional tackle box out here.
What are you using? You can tell because of multiple layers.
Yeah, he's got it color organized too.
Look at that. Nice. Watch out, buddy.
It's the skyscraper of tail boxes.
If you want to catch big bass right there, you can go over there, but we're. Man, so yesterday we came out here yesterday morning. No.
I got a fish, dog.
I'll be filming.
Yesterday we came out here yesterday morning.
Mm-hmm.
Caught nine fish.
Nine.
Mostly catfish, but I had the biggest bass I've ever had in my life. But my
line. Did you set them free or did you take them home?
Troy folded under pressure.
My line snapped, so.
Oh, what a bum.
Apparently it was dry rotted.
Maybe later on. I don't even feel like it, honestly.
You just kind of threw that leg out there, son. This is fishing right here.
We're supposed to be having a guest showing up, but we don't know where he's at right now.
C-Bun does his own thing, all right? Yep. Dude, remember in summer camp we had to walk that, like, five-mile-long trail?
Yeah. If you went to, what, was Kids Connection?
I don't know.
I think that's what it was called.
Yeah, they beat kids. Don't send the kids
to.
Yeah, they used to punish you.
Troy, you never went. Only Jeffy went.
I went.
No, only Jeffy did.
Troy, stop chopping worms in half, dude.
Dude, he's just doing it for fun now. See, this is how all murderers start. They start killing animals.
Kids Connection is the one at the church. Hold the phone sideways.
My bad, I was looking at the fish.
I'm gonna make a montage of me telling you to hold the fence.
Do it. It'll be fine. Seth, you gotta leave it in there for more than 30 seconds. God knows.
Son, this is a live worm.
Watching my head. I don't trust this.
Brandon, what's the last time you went fishing?
Last time I went fishing? About 2 weeks ago.
Really?
Yeah, on the side of the road.
Okay.
I know all the little ponds and areas.
Catch anything?
Yes. One thing. I let it free.
What was it?
Because I don't kill things.
You might
surely. Yeah, see. Kids, this is how it gets started.
Stop.
They kill animals and then they start killing people.
Hey,
that's
PETA.
How it all starts.
I'm going to cancel PETA because who cares about PETA?
Can you like watch where your God knows? I'm in like the firing range right now.
Seth, can you move over?
I do not trust Troy.
Seth, no, Troy, just go right there.
Right there,
it's wide open.
In my spot.
Your spot? Troy, you've been here once.
Watch out, I'm about to cast.
Dog, what are you doing? This is my spot. I got my leg kicked over.
There's a turtle at my house right now that is like shells deformed. So it's like normal. And it goes straight down.
That's
so
awesome.
I don't know, like, where it's over. Is it like special? Not. Everybody's normal. That's
a conflict going on here.
That's how you hold it, son. Noob. Got some sunscreen. Can't get skin cancer.
Let's get that rubbed on there.
Lather it on there. Seth, can you help me out?
No.
Why not? What?
My bad.
Did you just hear that?
It's this new song.
It's a woman beater.
Yeah, I know. I've heard it.
Yeah.
Nice, John.
I'm trying to stay safe, okay? What are you gonna cook? You're just a shorty.
He's good, but he's not as good.
I have a favorite rapper.
Uh-huh.
The lick sleeve on for today.
Yep.
You know Miles has got to be the best rapper.
John Moran is my favorite rapper.
John Moran is my favorite criminal. Dad, it's hot.
Shut up, Uncle.
I hate him. Why do you have to come?
Why do you hate Uncle?
You're only with me every other weekend, dude. Your mom's
yeah,
got...
Yeah, you could have stayed straight, but you had to turn gay, and now you're like... Could have been a happy family.
You got a problem with your dad, Ryder?
Not my dad. He's your friend. Not your dad.
He's your stepdaddy.
Gay marriage isn't real marriage.
Yes, it is.
No, it's
not. Son, you are going back to your mother's full time.
Got one.
You smelled the sunscreen.
Comment down below if that's safe for that to be in the river. Join us next time to see what else is going in the river. Yes. I have a license. Yeah, just do. Dude, you gotta get your nose like all white like a lifeguard.
Oh, Twig's got one.
Oh yeah, T-Bird.
Burger. Oh. Burger.
Oh yes,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah.
Good job, Burger.
Got myself a little catfish. Oh, this is obviously a little bit of a youngin'.
Uh-huh. Dude, you're making him bleed. Put him back in. He's bleeding everywhere. Troy, you messed him up.
Oh, he's got a kid.
Dude, Troy, he ain't. Troy, put him back, dude. He ain't gonna live.
I'm not killers.
Hurry up, dude. Probably hit his gill.
Yeah, you messed him up. Now Troy's bleeding everywhere.
Stuff on his face.
Did Uncle Bob try to touch you last night?
Yes, but he never leaves me.
I'll do it again.
Son, son, you're not going back fishing with me and your stepdad.
Yeah. Fishing is code word for sucking dick.
That's why I brought Uncle Bob for you.
Yeah, Uncle Bob. Say that. I'll use you as bait. Cut a little something off that's dangling down.
You're not
there.
Touching my worm.
I touch whatever I want.
Troy might have caught the same fish again.
No, that's different.
Oh, okay.
He's looking mighty bloody.
Yeah, he's bloody right now.
Oh, he is bloody.
That's
the exact same one.
Wow. Different. It's like what they say. Fish out of water. Look.
He's talking to you.
He's talking.
Me and Randall are just taking it all in. We used to come out here. This was where you would come for the paddle boats.
Gotta get your life vest right here.
Yeah.
It's definitely safe.
Your life vest. Dude, what in the world?
Well, there's none over here. It looks like it's been abandoned.
Okay. Right here at our old water fountain. Okay. They didn't have this tech going anywhere we were here. Okay, son. Stop picking. Randall 0, water fountain 1. There's Randall. POV.
POV.
Seen a few of those videos.
What?
Huh?
What are you talking about?
I don't know. MTV Cribs, what's poppin'?
What's up?
Oh my gosh, the granite. This must have cost you a fortune.
They could have had about 3 more toilets, but they decided to go nice on the toilet.
Yeah. Now this urinal looks like somewhere you would be taken captive and questioned.
Yeah.
This has definitely had like a dead body at one point in here.
What is your bathroom rating?
Water, look at his
face. Alright. What is the bathroom rating out of 10?
This is like a 1 out of 10, dude. This is
one out of 10. I mean, I'll give it a 2 out of 10 just because it looks beautiful.
I would say the same before.
get a new thing now. Also, the name? Tree? That's weird. And from Carson right now. Cool.
Mm-hmm. Dude, that was so bad. Alright, we gotta hide from sea bones. That's...
Alright, so is it time to run? How you doing, Carson?
Sprinting?
No, we've been here the whole time. It was them. They started running over here.
I swear. Y'all were in the bathroom, weren't you? Nah. I saw you up there. You little liar. I saw you up there.
Stop filming, son. It sounded good.
Yeah, you did. Leave the turtle alone, guys.
Nice.
You're just teasing this little turtle.
Oh, he just swam around.
Anyways, we're having a little beef brawl.
Beef.
And would you like to interview the
propane tank? This is the judge today.
Yes. The guest. Of right. RSTCR Films, your first guest
in the video.
Or is this the fishing boys? I mean, we're out here fishing.
The fishing boys might not be posting.
Yeah. I think the RSTCR Films.
Is it going?
I
smell gas.
Back out of the way.
That might
guys.
Not be. Yeah. All right, Carson, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Okay, so I am 6'3", okay? Uh-huh. 400 pounds, and all the ladies love me.
Yep.
Look at me. I mean, I'm practically him and
Yeah.
And these are all my boys.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Dude,
right here?
Yeah.
All right, so, and we got my boys here, Troy. Know him from summer camp.
Yeah, we go
way back. Same with Seth behind the camera. Okay, we got Ryder. Met him
at baseball. At baseball,
year,
yeah.
I was the good. The coach didn't want me on the team. I was too good.
You was too good.
Dude.
Too good.
Yep.
I was recruited, okay? So I had to leave. All right.
Where'd you get signed?
Randall met him this year. Had two classes.
Randall
went. I love that man.
Randall went
awesome.
To summer camp, but it was a long time ago.
So yeah, that's pretty much it about me. I mean, I just love these guys, dude.
Damn. If it backfires,
I'm
just
going.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Seth is still not helping this kid talent.
What do you want me to do? I'm not even on y'all's team.
Dude, y'all better make me the best burger.
Me and Randall are on the same team.
Let's put a test burger up there. Just see. You might want to wait till it gets hot.
It's pretty hot.
Yeah. This burger better be better than Five Guys. And that's a good burger.
That's a good burger.
Expensive, though.
Yeah.
These guys are talking about feeding fish beef. If that makes any sense to you, comment down below. I would rather you feed it to a bird. I feel like that would work.
Oh, wow.
It's good.
Hey, that's not bad. I'd eat that.
Looks like the beach.
Look at good boys.
All right, close that thing. Troy, you just hit your lid on my burger.
Oh.
It is contaminated now.
Looks cooked meat.
Carson's about to eat.
All right. Troy, cut off that. Bro, good? This is actually good. Randall's walking away. This is good.
Yeah, dude.
Wasn't this one good?
Yeah, that one's mine.
This is good.
Seth and Randall for the win, baby.
Yeah, let's all get a little bite of this.
All right, here we go, Carson.
All right, ready?
If it's too pink, just spit it out.
All right, whatever.
You didn't cut it?
No,
I didn't.
It's good.
Looks good. Oh, it's fun.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Oh, not a great impression, I don't think.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Oh.
But the winner of this?
Oh!
Is going to have to be... Seth and
yeah, woo!
I call favoritism.
Yep. Kind of ask. I wanted
to cook all the burgers.
I wanted to ask Coach Connor if I like grow out of my shirt next year, my squad one or something. I was like, can I buy another one?
Mm-hmm.
And he's like, no.
It's good.
What?
I only cast it a couple times, but still really nothing.
Getting dentures.
Yeah, I get my teeth taken out.
He's getting dentures.
I'll be on the funny, the funny
the thing. Gas.
Dude,
gas.
You gotta record that. You better, if your parents don't record.
Today, basically what happened was I got into the office and then this girl sent me to the back and then it was like three girls out there. I mean, they're pretty hot too, but
right, you're talk not about that.
And then,
Ryder.
You know, and next thing you know, I'm out. And then I wake up, I'm where I'm at. So, yeah, where I'm at. This is where I'm at.
That's why I don't want to get my wisdom teeth taken out there. I'm afraid I'm going to get myself and I'm going to embarrass myself.
I'm
scared
I'm
going
to say something out. I don't want to say.
Ow!
What's wrong with you? You just pinched my buttocks.
Oh, we had little burgers. Look how good that looks.
Yeah. Hey, Seth was the winner. He was. He
oh, God.
Well, technically,
we
Seth,
don't even know if these are, this is safe.
Technically, guys, Seth and Randall. But
when we hit 200, please get us 200. We're going to have a concert at Winterville Parks and Rec.
Yeah.
And we're going to cook a big
Newport.
Cookout for
yeah.
everybody.
Yeah.
We're
cooking.
Yeah. We're going to get a big old trailer.
Hey,
Seth,
look
to
your left. What
about
it?
Oh,
no. Troy's
oh,
making fun of an amputee. Flame him in the comment.
How was that even funny?
I bet she was a better
one. How was that even funny?
That's freaked up.
Guys.
We're going to end it on that.
Guys. That was messed
Troy
up.
Might be suspended for next week's video.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm gonna have
Holly.
To take a
you
spot
know
for
yeah.
just a little.
We actually have a reason.
Cause that was out of pocket. Yeah. That was too far.
Pelican snowball.
Is it good?
Dude, I'm gonna get my seriously good. Dude, that
looks good. Oh, he's sucking.
Stop. Whoa. You're smelling off.
Troy's yeah. talking very ugly to his mother.
Disgusting.
Not even a love you. He
answers and he's
no.
like,
what? If my brother was calling me, so I answered the phone and say, what? Thing was my brother, and then it's my mother.
Oh, this all your brother.
It was my brother calling me.
It was your mother.
And then she was like, what did you say? And you still said, what back?
Yeah.
At the end of the day, you disrespect your mom.
Yeah.
Yeah. You do
that
on a regular. It's despicable.
Oh, you thought? See, that's the issue with you.
Yeah.
You think
Thanks before you speak, son.
Even if that was your brother, why are you submitting your brother?
Yeah, he's your brother. You should
love him.
Yeah.
He calls me about 8 times a day.
Well, that's because he wants to know what you're doing.
Yeah. He cares about you. I mean, I talked to my brother. You talk to your sister?
No.
You don't?
I mean,
at all?
Feel.
Shut.
Hey, you can't get in.
Hey.
I'm trying to get in there. I took another 2 hours. Dude, I don't know if y'all saw this.
Oh, I guess what I heard. They're about to rezone the land. For commercial.
What does that mean?
There's a chance that the land could get some nice
business
stuff
business.
Like McDonald's and stuff.
No
like
way.
A Walmart or something.
Yeah.
Like, no, it'll be like a neighborhood Walmart.
Mm-hmm.
It's not bad, dude. It's kind of awesome.
Well, it's got a huge field out there.
Hey, we don't. Yeah. Boy, you're not allowed to talk about the land.
The land has potential, I'm telling you.
Hey, don't be surprised when a university comes.
Yeah.
East Carolina State is a huge rival.
Yeah.
It's been a fun day. I think we can all agree.
Very productive day.
Very productive.
Very delicious burgers. I mean, we should start having a cooking competition here.
Hey,
honestly, that was pretty
guys,
good.
I think it's kind of time for like a dunk contest. That's all it's always.
Yeah,
for.
Yeah, dunk
it's
contest
time
again.
For the return of the basketball.
Video. Anyways,
yeah, but anyways,
get us to 150.
Upcoming. Hey, get us to 150. We're at 144. 6 subscribers.
Guys,
and then guess what?
We'll
145.
Guys, next week,
1,000 at the
next week we're going to the gym. We're taking C-Buns and maybe another guest.
Yeah.
We don't know.
We have to get in contact.
Turn to post notifications, subscribe, like the video. Peace.
Get ready.